guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, if you are new here, my name is Flora. I do YouTube videos on DIY projects like what I'm going to show you now, just things you can do by yourself, and that will help you save some dollars or save a penny. I do videos on healthy recipes and lifestyle. So today I'll be showing you how I'm going to transform this dress into a beautiful prom dress. Actually, I have a wedding coming up and I've been thinking of what to wear, so this just came up to my mind that I could do this. So guys, I will show you how to do this. So I got a Tulle skirt from Amazon. So I've left the link below in the video, so if you want it or you're interested, you can follow that link to purchase yours, or you can do it by yourself for any short beautiful dress you have at home or something. So I will show you how I transform this into that beautiful prom dress. So guys, let's go. So guys, here's the prom that I got from Amazon. So I've left the link below the video, guys, so just click on the description and you follow the link to this beautiful Tulle skirt. Then this is our dress. So I'm going to be attaching this dress to the Tulle skirt. So all what you need is, you need your black thread and the C-shaped needle. I also got this from Amazon, so I'll leave the link below. If you're interested, you can purchase yours. This needle is actually better because it helps you to don't have to be piercing your fingers or your nails. So this needle is actually better for this kind of DIY project. So what I'm going to be doing now is, so you also need a chair, so you're fitting your skirt into the chair like this. That you wear the skirt into the chair, the top of the chair, and then you take your dress, whatever you want to attach to the tool. So you wear that as well, like this. So you wear that as well to the chair. So you can see how something's really coming out just from wearing the skirt together with the tool on the chair. So guys, you've been using your needle, your C-shaped needle. Let me adjust the camera well. Okay. So this is your C-shaped needle. So guys, you want to start from the side. That's on this side. And then you make sure you align the dress well to match together with the tool. So you can see the tool has this elastic band here, so you want to cover that. So you use the dress or whatever you are wearing, or whatever dress you are using, you actually make sure that the lower part of the dress covers the tool, as you can see here. So guys, so you make sure you start from this end, that's at the end, at the edge of this dress. Together, you align that with the edge of your tool. So you can see that this is the edge and this is the edge. So wearing that together, you make sure everything is well aligned. So guys, very easy. So you just pass your... So guys, I'm done with the front. So now I'm doing the back. So all what you need to do is you just turn the chair or in any position that suits you while sewing it. So now I'm done with the front. So that's under 10 minutes. I was already done, saving you about $50. If I could have gone out there, that's the amount I'm going to spend just to attach this. Meanwhile, 30 minutes of your time can save you that money. So you just continue with what I've been doing. So you pass your thread from the tulle skirt below to your dress like this. Keep going, guys, I'm almost done.
So guys, I'm done. Under 30 minutes, I've attached my tulle to my dress. So guys, let's see how it looks like.
Wow! This is the final look, guys. Isn't this beautiful? Just kidding. Under 30 minutes, I saved $50. I actually went out there to find out how much I could attach my dress to this tulle, and they told me $50, guys. So guys, I'm somebody during my quiet times. I think, I read, I do a lot of research, and that's how I create most of my DIY projects. So guys, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Don't forget to turn on that notification button, because more videos like this will come on and they'll help you to save some dollars. Things you can do at home with your hands, so you don't have to go out there. So you can use the money for other things which cannot be done with your hands at home. So guys, don't forget to share, help a friend out there. Don't forget to like my video, guys. Guys, I can't wait to slay this on my friend's wedding, and I will definitely show you guys the video or the pictures of how this looks like at the end of this video. Thank you guys for your time. Cheers. Bye. And it goes like, my mind there for you. My heart beats for you. Every time when I think of you, it goes like, my mind there for you. My heart beats for you. Every time when I think of you, I don't know. I feel loved again. I don't want to wait for days. Let me have you in my and it goes like, my mind there for you. My heart beats for you.